Good morning, students. Today we are going to see a small recap of integers. First, we are going to see about integers. Integers, what is the symbol for integer? Eject. Integer is denoted by the letter eject. Eject integer equal to my etc. minus 2, minus 1, 0, plus 1, plus 2, and goes on. Here, plus 1, plus 2, and goes on are called positive integers. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, etc. are called as negative integers. So, integers having positive numbers, negative numbers with 0. 0 has no sign. Integers. Positive integers are plus 1, plus 2, plus 3 and goes on. Negative integers are minus 1, minus 2 and goes on. Here, 0 has neither positive nor negative. So, 0 has no sign. Greatest negative integer equal to minus 1. So, minus 1 is the greatest negative integer. After integers, what we learn? Yes, properties of integer we learn. So, properties of integers are first property, closure property. Closure property of addition and the closure property of multiplication we learned. Next, additive inverse. Additive inverse means a plus minus a equal to 0. So, minus a is the additive inverse of a is the additive inverse of minus a. Next, identity of addition equal to 0. 0 is the additional identity. Associative property. Associative property of addition and multiplication we learn. Next, distributive property of multiplication over addition. Distributive property of multiplication over addition is a into b plus c equal to a into b plus a into c. Distributive property of multiplication over subtraction is a into b minus c equal to a into b minus a into c. So, distributive property of multiplication over addition is a into b plus c equal to a into b plus a into c. Distributive property of multiplication over subtraction is a into b minus c equal to a into b minus a into c. These are the properties of integers. So, closure property we learn, additive inverse, identity of addition, associative property and distributive property we have learned. I hope that you understand the properties of integers. Next, we have solved some sums. First sum, list out all integers between minus 3 and plus 2. So, here two integers are given. One is negative integer, another one is positive integer. So, first you can draw the number line. So, mark the number line. Minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2 and 3. Here, minus 3 and plus 2 are given. So, where is minus 3? Here. So, first you can mark. Next, plus 2 is given. So, you can mark. So, minus 3 to 2. How many numbers are in between minus 3 and 2? There are 4 numbers. Minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1. So, minus 2, minus 1, 0 and 1 are integers between minus 3 and 2. Or integers between the given integers minus 3 and minus plus 2. Minus 3 and plus 2. So, minus 3 and 2. You find the integers between minus 3 and plus 2. So, first you can draw a line, number line. You mark some numbers. You put minus 3 and plus 2. So, minus 3 and plus 2 are here. In between the numbers are minus 2, minus 1, 0 and 1. So, 4 numbers are between minus 3 and plus 2.